We have been talking about autumn and we wrote some poems and did some art.